Hey, Connor Konzelman here with Clear Calcs. In this video, I'm going to show you quickly how to export and print your design once you've completed it, either to keep on file for your records or to send over to the building department or permit reviewer to expedite that permit reviewal process. So here I'm in a wood beam calculator, and notice we have two print options, either this print icon up on the top right hand corner, or we have this print or export on the left hand side. Essentially, they do the same thing. If you click this one on the left hand side, we will default to printing out your entire project. So if you noticed here, you can select all or select none, and we'll print member schedule default to then every calculation that you've done in this project. Similarly, if you come over here to this print icon, it's just going to print the sheet that you're currently on. But when you pull this up, you can easily select all, select none, and choose which calculation you want to print out. So for this video, I'll go ahead and just print out this wood beam calculator. And notice here we have the option of doing a one-page standard or detailed summary. The one page should be all the permit review department needs or the building department. We put that together with the permit review teams that use ClearCalcs, getting their input on the most important information they need. Standard will expand to give you your shear moment deflection graphs and some other information. And then detailed will expand to give you every load combination, every code reference, every equation, anything you need to double check your work by hand. So I'll just go ahead and print out the one page summary. And I'm going to go ahead and pause this video and bring you back once this loads up. So now you'll see in this printout, we have your client name, the author, the project number, any code references, the simple pass-fail that the building department needs, every major check here. And if you notice as well, we have your bearing lengths, your maximum and minimum loads, your dead load, live load reactions, key properties of the member that you've specified. And if we look on this right hand side, we have a quick loading diagram as well as the design code for load combinations you used to hopefully expedite that permit review process and give the building department anything they need. So as always, reach out with any additional questions you guys have, but hope this video helps.